Anybody ever went roller skating before? Wait, first of all, you can't just scream at everything I say. Might know that I come from a bit of a sheltered household, and I didn't really have any interaction with the opposite sex, boys. And so I would go to roller skating, Christian skate nights, every Tuesday night in Ventura, California, skating class. And I would go there as an 11-year-old, 12-year-old girl, and I would meet this boy, Elijah. And I always wanted, well, I never met him, but I would stalk him. To ask me to couple skate, and he never did. But I did find myself kind of, don't awe me. I did find myself hand in hand with a bunch of idiot kids with two left fucking feet doing that stupid dance to that stupid song.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Hokey Pokey, thank you. It was very traumatizing for me. Anybody fall during that song? We should do it again. Yeah. Not so traumatized. Are you ready?
Which the girl?
Have you ever heard of the expression, he wants the milk, but he never wants to buy the cow? Yeah.